Yes, Tommy. Thank you, Charles. Tom, have you seen Mr. Turner? Good. Thank you. He's on his way out.
Sorry to be late.
Well, gentlemen, I think we should proceed directly to the business that brings us here. With the Dawson-Otero matter now closed, we can begin to discuss new docket.
Good.
It looks like the appellate court's going to reverse the conviction in the Bellini case.
I agree, it doesn't look good at all, but it really is too soon to be sure. However, I think we should keep an eye on it.
We'll do.
Well, I think a very serious concern today is...
Forgive me, Milt, but this is something that I think warrants immediate consideration. The man in that story admits that he controls a large percentage of this city's prostitution. The debasing and dehumanizing of young women for profit. Yet he has never been convicted of anything, never even been arrested. This man is systematically covering our streets with filth and publicly boasting of it. Gentlemen, as decent citizens, are we to allow this kind of brazen flaunting of the law to continue?
No.
No.
Definitely not.
No.
Well, we seem to be agreed. Walt, if you'll work up a prelim, establish patterns of movement and so on, I'll take charge of the pickup.
With pleasure.
So, we'll meet here 2 weeks from tonight at, what should we say, 11 p.m.
Just a minute, Marshall. I'm going to be on the night shift that week.
Maybe just as well. You were questioned the last time. Might be better if you weren't in this at all.
Fine.
Good point.
I think we're adjourned.
Good. Let me give you a lift. Yeah.
Oh, yes.